What is up, you guys? So for this video, I'm doing the fake Apple shoe prank. So what I did here is I went to the store, you know, got some cheap $20 shoes, took my Apple stickers, you know, like the Apple stickers that come with every iPhone or whatever, you know, super glue like the Apple logo, you know, on a shoe. They'll match the shoelaces and stuff like that, though. And I want to see how many people will actually believe that these are actual legit Apple Fit. Well, I'm just gonna name it Apple Fit Motion shoes. How many people think that these $20 shoes are like maybe $200,000 shoes? Let's go. Follow me. Let's go.
I'm Oyo. What I think about the shoes, they look nice. What I expect of them, I hope they, you know, they can connect with your phone and all that. You know, if you take steps and steps, and it counts how many steps you take. Price range, I'll pay up to $90.
So what would you say if I actually told you, you know, these shoes were really Apple shoes, and I'd like to put like a sticker on this, and actually fake $20 shoes?
Ah, man.
Man, I'm actually going around and doing this to a bunch of people.
Man, I don't know how I'll react.
So how much would you pay for a pair of shoes like these?
Probably about, let me see them. Turn that way. Like 80.
80? Oh. I mean, okay, so what would you do if I told you that these are just some cheap, you know, $20 shoes with the Apple sticker on them? Yeah. And it's a prank video. I'm just seeing what people would actually, how much people would actually pay for these shoes.
So you're only buying $20?
Huh? Yeah, they're only $20.
I mean, could have fooled me.
What do you like to see in the new Apple Fit Motion Plus shoes?
When you don't know the name?
I'd like to see just...
Hey, this is what I'm talking about.
Good colors and stuff. Something like that.
Okay. I mean, okay, so how much would you pay for a shoe like this? These shoes right here.
$200, maybe.
Okay. Drops. Oh, $200. Okay, so what would you do if I told you that these aren't, you know, aren't Apple shoes going out? It's just like a prank video. I'm seeing how many people would think that these are Apple shoes.
Really?
For real.
Oh.
How much would you pay for the Apple Fit Plus motion shoes?
Maybe $100 to $200.
Okay, for these model shoes?
Yes.
Okay, so also, what would you like them to look like?
Maybe like a white or a black option for the color.
Okay, cool. Okay, so what would you do if I told you that these shoes aren't really Apple Fit Motion Plus shoes, and that they're just some cheap $20 shoes? I stick a sticker on them and I just walk around, ask people how much they would pay for them, and you said $200. So what would you like to see in the new Apple Fit Motion Plus shoes?
I think that they could have the step counters so that you can count your steps, and have like a USB that you can hook up to your computer to see how many miles you've walked, how many steps you've taken, and that kind of thing.
Okay.
Pretty much what he said, but it would have to be like in a way of how it'd be weatherproof and stuff like that, because if it wasn't weatherproof, then it would get ruined fairly easy, and it wouldn't be as easy to get your data and stuff. So it'd have to be fairly hardy, but also slim enough to put in a shoe.
Okay, so how much would you pay for like a shoe like this?
With the electronics or without?
Without and with.
Without, they seem like $75, $80 shoes.
Okay, I'd say they look like maybe about $125 or so.
Okay, $125. I'm okay, so that's cool. I'm okay, so what would you do if I actually told you, though, this is like a great video and these are Apple shoes, and I just wanted to see how much, you know, people would actually pay for, like, the fake, you know, what I mean? What would you like to see in the new Apple Fit Plus shoes?
In the dude, Apple shoes, man, don't make them super narrow, man. There's a trend these days of shoes being like super narrow, and it's ridiculous, man. Can't get my foot in them. And you gotta have a comfortable insole. Like, if I put my foot in it, stand up, and it feels like I'm on rocks, I ain't buying that.
Okay. And also, how much would you consider paying for these shoes? Maybe
Man, 80,
90 bucks. 80, 90
bucks. Yeah.
Okay, so what would you do if I told you that these shoes are actually a pair of $20
shoes? $20 shoes?
Yeah, that I got from there. It's put like a little Apple sticker on them.
I mean, dude, if they were comfortable, yeah, man, I'd rock them.
I'm actually in a prank video seeing the deep beast in the passes from the Apple shoes.
What's up?
So I'm doing like a survey with these Apple shoes. So you just, you know, tell me.
What is it?
Like Apple Fit Plus shoes.
Haven't seen it.
Haven't seen it.
I'm out of loop, man.
Huh?
I'm out of loop.
Are you serious?
As far as tech goes. Dude, crazy. I don't know games. I don't know tech.
That's crazy.
Apple shoes?
Yeah, Apple shoes. Like, they measure, like, your footprints and stuff like that.
You wearing them?
Yeah, wearing them. They didn't tell me what... you would.
You got them all for real, is that it?
Yeah, that's it. For real.
That is Apple shoe.
That's crazy. Okay, so, you ready? Sorry, I'm nervous.
So, I hope that you guys like this video. Please do give it a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed, please do subscribe. Share this video. That way, possibly, Apple can see this video and maybe come out with some eye shoes.